Hello, and welcome back to Fallout 4. It is actually the next day. I decided it was perhaps a little late to go to Concord. And decided that maybe I should spend some time around Sanctuary cleaning up the place. So I've kind of run around, just kind of cleaned up what I could. Still have a lot more to do, but it is a start. Just in case someone comes home. Anyway, it is early in the morning. Figured I'd get an early start out going out today. Don't get distracted again by dogs. And yeah, it is off to Concord and see who's there. If anybody, maybe I can find some information. Seems to be the best lead we currently have. Not getting distracted by Red Rocket again. Ooh, alright. Merns tires. Is that... what is that? Is there something on that? Yeah. Yep, there's a couple things on there. Alright, shoot. Shoot the thing. Hit the thing. Didn't hit the thing ever. That was a waste. No, they're both at me. They're both coming at me. Oh, they're deadly. Stim back. Thing, where is it? Alright, let's... where'd it go? Big mosquito? Where'd you go? Where'd it go? I don't want to run to this thing later. I'm feeling I have to come back here a lot. Hello? Where did... seriously, where'd it go? Nope, there it is. This is really, really, really annoying. Okay, there it is. Oh my god, seriously, hit the thing. Really? Oh, jeez, the dog, don't hit the dog. These things are really hard to hit. Oh, it's just flying away now. Come on. Ah, finally. Well, my conquer is that. Gunshots? I wonder if there are more of those things that people are trying to fight. Alright. I should probably go see what's going on down there. Might want to be careful going in there, though. Not entirely sure what is going on. Oh! Well, I think I know where they're coming from. Yeah. Around here? Coca-Cola. I see. Yep. Whoa! Apparently they know I'm here.
Should've just run!
Okay. Well, maybe I can hit this guy a little better. What do I want to shoot at? Torso. Come on, just hit the guy. Whoa, 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 duck, duck, duck. This isn't going well. It's not going well at all. Okay, I'm back in here. Oh, the dog! Oh, not the dog. Oh, where's the dog? You son of a bitch. Get the dog, get the dog, get the dog, get the dog.
Over here.
Yeah. Oh. What? Okay. Gas mask with goggles. No, I don't think I want that. Radar, light armor. Ugh, I don't really like radar gear. It's ugly. Man, they all have gas masks with goggles. No. Is this one over here? I guess I don't need a sneak anymore. What the heck was that? A lot of caps. No. God, they just don't have anything good. Maybe this guy's got something good. No. Take the pipe pistol. I'm not sure what mod is doing that to that body there.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Laser musket. I'm gonna save here. Yeah, I don't know what mod is doing this. So, I'm gonna just not take a lot of that. Metal light armor, sure. Fusion cell, combat light armor. Is that, oh, I don't know what that is. Okay, let me see what I've got now. Combat light armor. Well, that's a, Alright, that works. Okay. Oh yeah, this gun. Short laser musket. Let's charge it up. And it is time to go kill some more raiders. Yeah, Cosworth did warn me about these people, and he was right. Oh dear. Come on. There we go. Danger. Wow, it's like I'm not even sneaking right now. Okay.
No more British occupation.
Oh, seriously. We could turn that off, please. That'd be great. Yeah, I could. Could I make any more noise coming through here? Seriously? I don't. I'm not really hiding. I mean, I'm sneaking, but. Let's be honest. Hello. Oh dear, hold on. Got a problem. Petrol. must be this one. Yeah, okay. Figure that out later. Leather lighter, yeah! That's what I've been looking for. Okay, computer terminal. Let's put that armor on first. Leather light armor. Oops. Might as well just charge that all the way up. And, yeah, hacking, guess what? Don't like that minigame either.
Sweet.
Alright. In we go. Okay. May as well just finish checking over here. Ooh, where are these? Currency, yes. Hair trigger pipe rifle. Why not? 308 rounds. Nice. And that just goes downstairs. Alright, up we go. Bubble. Switchblade. Take those chems. I'll loot later. Right now, I'll go for these guys. Or I guess there's only one over here. And all I have is pipe pistols. 308 round, or 38 rounds, not 308. Now, another pipe pistol, chest leather light armor, I already have that now. Welding goggles. Will they do anything different? Where are they? Welding goggles. They're the same. If you want to keep my eyeglasses on. Alright. If I can do two with one shot, probably not. Really? Figure out where I was at? Oh, nope, no, I did, no, I did, no, I did, no, I did, no, I did. Different weapon, different weapon. Look at this guy. Oh, doggy, hey, hey! Hurting the doggy. How many times do I need to tell him? Leather light armor, yes. Just take the pipe pistol. Leather light armor. Take that, why not? Whoop. Wow, lots of 308 rounds in here. Really? I'm just gonna take. Oh, carrying too much, can't run. Alright, what do I have? A lot of. Let me see here. I've got that. Okay, so I've got all that. Doesn't really do anything. I'm gonna drop it. I need to drop like weapons. They weigh more. What do I have? A lot of pipe pistols. Bye bye. They're annoying. They just take up room and there's a lot of them. Plus, I'm getting quite a lot of 10mm rounds. And I like the 10mm.
I'm coming in there, and they're gonna scan every last one of you!
Come on, man, they ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk.
Really? Say I kind of like that helmet, but danger is still in the world. Oh, sorry, dog. Sorry, dog. Assault gas mask. Too much again. Right arm. I think it's leg that I'm missing, isn't it? Yeah, right leg. Okay. Shotgun shells. He's also got the assault gas mask. I only need the one. Man, more 308 rounds. Gas mask. No, that was her. No, I need right leg, right? Alright, what else can I drop? Combat light armor. Drop. There we go. Silly purple thing can go down. Okay. Apparently doggy found his way in. Good boy, dog.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Maybe?
Who are these people?
Nope.
Just folks looking for a new home. A fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June.
Ugh.
That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Yeah.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different.
Maybe?
The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Guess Sturgis doesn't get subtitles? Well, let's see here. Owen would have been in the military and probably more the mechanic, engineering.
Though
definitely had some combat. Whoa.
Hello?
Yeah, try to talk.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
And I can use the minigun like a rifle?
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray. Now, as for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find it.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Well, Actually, I already have.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
I leveled up. I missed when that happened. Yeah. Stealth wouldn't be bad, as I'm getting apparently detected pretty easily. Locksmith. I might just to be able to get those advanced locks, it would be very nice. Also gunslinger or scrounger. What else? No. Rifleman? Gunnut? Oh man. Not gunnut yet. Soon, but not yet. I think I'm gonna do the locksmith. Just to start that going. Okay. And
excellent.
I'll just take it, even though just a game. What else we got here? Currency. Auto cap.
Careful, oh, kid.
Bingo.
Just pick that up real quick. Something coming. What are you saying?
Ma'am.
More not what I expected dog meat would find in that little neighborhood. But oh, so much better.
Apparently you know dog meat.
He's a good dog. Smart, too.
Oh, indeed. Dog meat's good at finding folks who need him. And he'll stick by you now. I saw it.
Oh, and the crazy starts to come out.
You saw it?
It's the Chems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
Starting to feel this way, but we're gonna go with...
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now. Now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
May as well go with trying this.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
Ooh.
I see. Oh. It's horrible, kid. Claws and teeth and horns. The very face of death itself. I can manage. That's all. I need to rest now. And you have a job to do.
Right. I mean, you like her, so... You know what? Yeah.
Hey.
You. Stay here for a minute.
Wait there.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab this power armor. You hang out there. And, you're not coming, right? Good. I have a feeling I don't want to dog around the power armor with a minigun. Alright, minigun. Owen would have been around a minigun once or twice, I think. Yeah. Clearly knows what he's doing. Now the question is, has he ever been inside one or had significant... I don't think that helmet would fit in there. Oh well. Alright, minigun.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Oh yeah? Pick that up. I'll just pick up all these things. And, alright.
Down here. Show me that fancy gun up close.
Sure. Why not? Yeah, this is definitely easier. Wow. Alright, bring him on down. So it's horribly inaccurate. Oh. Where's this? Oh, there they go. Up now. Yeah. Blow that up. I'm gonna go poke my head in here. Okay, he's still killing those guys. Right? Oh. What is that? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. It's huge. Yep. Look at me. Oh, we're out of ammo. Get inside. Okay, where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh, is there still a stupid guy around? Maybe that's who he's after. Oh, yeah. You. Yeah. Well, how about you kill the Deathclaw instead of shooting at me? Like, seriously. Where is it? Hostiles, except for, of course, the Deathclaw. Oh, only 35 ammo left. The minigun. Okay. Okay, Deathclaw. Oh, there it is. Run. Ah. Okay, out of ammo with that shotgun. That seems like maybe a good idea. Oh, but it's really slow reload. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh. Hey, you're really big. Can't fit in here. Reload it. Oh, come on. Don't go away. Oh, shoot. Let's go away. I don't think I want to be using a shotgun around there. What else do I have? I guess the 10mm. I mean, it's almost dead. Where is it? There it is. It's coming. Run. Oh, boy. Whoa. Oh. And I leveled up. Okay. What does it give me? Deathclaw meat. Deathclaw hand. Dinner plate. Yeah. Let's see here. So if I'm in here, can I just take the helmet off? And, where's the helmet? If I take that off, am I now... Yeah. It's kind of like I'm relaxed in power armor. Oof. So, that's a death claw.
Easy, Mama.
Oh.
You okay? I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Well, I've returned.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you were on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move some... Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
Funny you should say that.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Getting kind of annoyed with you, Mama Murphy.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
For now. Yeah, that's big.
Please, Mama Murphy, I'm working from nothing. I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about
this. I mean...
That junk. It's gonna kill
she
you.
She did know about the death claw.
We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need
and she knew about my son, and I haven't...
My new friend here?
I haven't really said anything about it. Ooh, no. I haven't said anything about it.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here,
it's safe to come back and finish clearing this off later. Leave the helmet off.
It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hold on.
Worse than
everybody. Just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So, Marcy. Got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June.
You know, Sturgis, you are going to get your own house. I think I have it all picked out for you, too. Really don't know what that is. Alright, we're gonna go really slow, I'm sure, right? Oh, I didn't look. Let's start looting these bodies then. Well, you guys. Okay. Did I just... Yeah. Right. Ignore the disappearing bodies. Whoa. Let's see here. Right leg! Yeah, that's what I need. Alright, whoa, there's another one. I've got like 38 rounds. I don't really know if there's much I can do with that. It's kind of a cool sign. I like that. Oh, seriously? Cars in the way? Guys all get stopped? Whew, come on. It's just a car. You can walk around it. See, like, look over here. You can come this way. Oh, you did it. Oh, I'll go with this body while the rest of you guys try and figure it out. You guys all coming around? Well, we can leave those two. That's fine. The dog! The dog! I forgot the dog. I'll be back. I'll catch up to you guys in a moment. I wish there was a way to, like, whistle for him at a certain range and he would come. That's a nice mod someone should make. Just throwing that out there. Okay, I got the dog and they seem to have decided to go the long way or just kind of off the beat of the trail. I don't know, whatever. And we're stuck on another car. Come on. Come on, guys, it's just a car. Yeah. You guys shouldn't travel anymore. Definitely stay in Sanctuary. Because you guys get stuck on cars.
It's the monument to the original Minutemen. I knew that was somewhere around Concord. That means this right here must be the old North Bridge, where the first shots of the American Revolution were fired. I'd call that the best omen I've seen since we left Quincy.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, boss, but I'm glad you're happy about it.
Oh, now they're getting stuck in the dock. Oh, boy.
Excuse me.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Boop.
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
June, walk around. What? Oh, God.
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it.
June?
Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
Yeah. Yeah. I mean... Sure.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
All right, well, I have safely brought them back, and I even put some lights out for them. I guess it was a good thing to start clearing this place out.